to Johnson. Passes to Bryant. From 17 feet out, that one wide left. Raptors trail by 7. They get a hand on it. Stolen by Jeremy Lin. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot 2. Kyle Lowry picks one up there. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Lakers?
Boy, the points they've produced off their play in the post have been so valuable for them in this game, guys. I mean, it's been a huge part of what they're doing.
And they've been knocking down the mid-range jumper as well.
Looking at who's out there now for the Lakers. Jordan Hill, he's checked in for Bynum. Randle comes in for Boozer. And Nick Young is subbed in for Wesley Johnson. Valanciunas passes to Lowry. Shot clock at 6. Some solid defense there from Lin.
Yeah, no excuses there. Got a really good look at the basket after being freed up by the pick.
We say it all the time. The execution was excellent. The result not as good, but good ball movement anyway.
Young dishes to Lin. Here's Hill. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2. It's on Jonas Valanciunas. The first free throw is good. Well, Jordan Hill has battled injuries, but when he's played Clark, he's been pretty effective.
You know, Kevin, last season, around 20 minutes per game, he played with the Lakers, and you could argue he should have been playing more. He was very productive in that time on the floor. He's more a banger than a spread four. He's not a great perimeter shooter. So the fit with their spread-out system might have limited his playing time.
And that'll be Toronto as it goes out of bounds. Raptors retain possession. Here's Lowry. Stays with it and hits the off-balance shot.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
And he'll try to develop his outside shot to better fit into the Lakers' offense last year, but that's not his strength. I mean, where he's best is his ability to use his size and athleticism on the boards and really defensively as well.
Now here's Bryant. Shot clock at 5. They grab their own miss.
Well, ever since the second half started, he's been ice cold. Very little going his way right now.
The drive by Lowry. Feeds to Johnson. Lowry kicks to Ross. Dishes it to DeRozan. Valanciunas passes to Ross. And that one's good.
And Hill is one of the best rebounders in the league. He's a quality defender as well, and he can play some center. So if he can stay healthy, I think he's a guy that can really be a player to watch.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
Valanciunas, a young big man with some offensive promise. He can score on the left block. He's developing a nice touch from mid-range. Very intriguing player with that size and skill set.
Tyler Hansbrough checked in for Toronto. Lakers leading by 6. Lin kicks to Hill. There's the pass to Young. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. Back to Bryant. Ross with the steal. And now it's Ross running.
Oh, wow. How about that?
Fucking hack, man. Oh,
wow. I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatics.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
I'm with you, Kevin. You can't fault him for that. I mean, just let him go. Who cares?
The rebound by Johnson.
Boy, he has been struggling mightily in this quarter, guys.
True. He really seems to have tightened up a bit for whatever reason. He looks tight.
The Lakers have gone 5 of 12 from the field entering the fourth quarter. Bryant drives in. They need this one. Nice D from DeRozan.
Tell you what, as well as he shot in the last quarter, Kevin, it's a total flip here in this. He just can't get anything to go in the basket.
And there's a whistle that goes on Jeremy Lin. That is his first foul of the game. Andrew Bynum's checked in for the Lakers. Boozer comes in for Randall. Six to shoot. Pulls up. High post. The shot is off. Some solid defense from Kobe. Lakers leading by four. Poked away. Fades back. Kobe can't get that one to fall.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Lowry gets to DeRozan. Johnson sets the screen for DeRozan. Back to Lowry. Pass to Ross. Young with the steal. And oh, here we go. Young's got it. The fast break chance. Bryant dishes to Lin. There's the call on Kyle Lowry. That's foul number two for him. Kobe against DeRozan. Shot to stop the drought.
Just doesn't seem to have the same energy level he had after what was a terrific first half.
Lowry with the ball. And it's Lin picking him up. DeRozan passes to Lowry. Deep two from Ross. And that one goes long. And they are in the driver's seat.
Yep. Basket here, and that pretty much wraps it up.
Lin kicks the Bynum. And now they decide to foul intentionally.
That's his second personal foul. 14 foul. Shooting for Los Angeles.
So the first one drops, and that puts them up by five. The Raptors making a switch here. Valanciunas is checked in. Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one.
Yeah, they've got to score quickly. Yeah, no time to waste at all.
And so they foul intentionally.
That's his third personal foul. 15 foul.
Good on the first, and that increases their lead to six.
Oh, right. Two shots.
And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a seven-point game.
Showing off a very smooth stroke at the free throw line right there.
Toronto calls timeout. They trailed by seven. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth. Guys, what's your take?
Well, never say never, I guess. They just have no quit in
them. I think you have to respect that attitude and approach. I know most teams would have called it a game already.
Big group substitution here for the Lakers. Davis is checked in for Bynum. Ryan Kelly comes in for Carlos Boozer. Clarkson, he's checked in for Bryant. Nash is subbed in for Jeremy Lin. A new group in now for the Raptors. Hasbro's checked in for Johnson. Kirsten comes in for Ross. Lou Williams is checked in for DeMar DeRozan. And it's Vasquez in for Kyle Lowry. Timeout called, the Lakers. They're up by seven. 8 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. What's your take, guys?
It's almost like they're rubbing it in a little bit with this timeout, guys.
Yeah, not really much to talk about. Let's get the game over and move on.
What's up, guys? On this week's episode of NBA 2K TV, I'll be hanging with JaVale McGee and having some Halloween.